What is up, Bray Gang? You guys already know what it is. It's your boy back at it again with another video. And today we're going to be checking out Nudie's new released song from Serbia titled Yastrebovi. Yastrebovi. Now, I haven't done a reaction to Serbian music in a long time. It's been a long time. It's been at least a month. Actually, it's been a few weeks. It's not really been a month yet. But my whole point is I know you guys miss me. You guys miss me. I missed you guys. I'm going to start doing some gaming videos quite soon, so that'll be fun, you know, and whatnot. Probably start live streaming off my YouTube channel or something. Anyways, I need you guys to do me a huge favor and like, comment, subscribe. We have a second channel. Go ahead and follow my second channel. Subscribe to my second channel. The link is in the top of the description, which is located down below. And I need you to follow me on Discord. We are so dangerously close to hitting 500 members. That is very impressive for the Bray Gang. So go ahead and follow me on Discord. If you guys want to reach out to me, talk to me, make videos with me, play games with me, whatever, I'll let you guys know what I'm hopping on, and we can go do some, you know, some squads or something. It'll be pretty fucking cool. It'll be lit. It'll be all of the above. Let's go ahead and get into this thing though and see exactly what we're working with. Oh, my computer is acting funky right now. Hopefully it does its thing though. Let's see. Okay. Yastrebovi. Oh, damn. Okay, I'm not sure if that's a real person or if that's a plastic doll. But either way, Nudie, man. Nudie's been very surprising. I have a lot of questions. I need answers, first off. So, my first question is, how did Nudie get so popular? And I know people give me generic answers. He's just so funny. He's just so cool. He's so great. And that's good, but I want to know how, you know? Like, that's not how. It's like, why? That's why, you know? That's why you like him. But how did he get so famous, you know? Like, because I remember when he started his channel, he didn't have a lot of followers, but it seemed like overnight he became big. Like, he has, every time he live streams, he has 3,000 viewers. I'm curious as to how he has so many viewers. Maybe I'm doing something wrong or something. It looks good to me, though, man. Hey, so far, so lit. Hey, there he is, man. Hey. Woo! Hey! Yeah, I'm telling you, autotune saves lives, man. You can kind of hear it a little bit, but I feel like the modern day autotune now can turn anybody into like a Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, Trey Songz, Omarion. Like, you don't really need to know how to sing now, you know? You have all the technology to do the singing for you. Hey. Hey. Yeah, he's a teacher in class, and everybody's throwing like little paper airplanes around. They're like, ah! Yeah! This is awesome, man. This is awesome. Oh! You know he's a 90s kid. Only 90s kids do that shit. You know what I'm saying? 90s kids. Woo! Hey, yes, let's get agitated. I almost sounds like agitated. Let's get edumacated on the female body. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing, but hey. Bro, this is lit. This is lit. So far, I'm digging it, man. Nudie's killing it, bro. So far, so lit. It's actually bad entertaining. I'm not gonna lie, pretty entertaining. Yo, he's teaching his class to the Yastrebovi. What's Yastrebovi mean? Yastrebovi, what does that mean? I'm curious. Very curious. Dobrodošli, by the way, if you guys are new to the channel. Dobrodošli! Kako ste? Oh, dark night. Okay. Yo, he looks like a super serious gym teacher, like the suspenders. But, you know, gym teachers aren't really supposed to wear suspenders. So what am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying! Wait a minute, hold on. Is that Mike MC? Oh, for a second I thought that was Mike MC. I'm like, oh, shit! Mike MC in his joint! No, that's not Mike MC. Woo! Woo! Hey! Yo, this man is living his best life. Man, I don't care what y'all say, man. The YouTubers in Serbia, man, they be getting lit. I'm not gonna lie. Oh man, I gotta clean up my pop filter, G. I'm about to do that shit after I'm done with this video. But it's crazy, man. The YouTubers out there in Serbia be living it up, bro. I ain't gonna lie. They have parties, they be turning up five times. Maybe the YouTubers here do the same. I don't know. I feel like maybe I'm just not in that community or something. Hey, I guess I'll have to kind of put myself out there a little bit. There's a symbol, man. Nooney symbol. The whatever the wings are right there, bro. That's dope. Ooh, who's that? Is that a Serbian model? Oh, what did I do? Oh, here we go. Oh, wow. My dumbass started the whole video over. Where was that? I paused it at a very specific point. Hold on. Where was it? No, it wasn't there. It was right here. Right here. Wow. Here we go. Yes. Who is this? Doesn't seem like a... Maybe it is a Serbian model. I'm trying to read it. Yeah, it's gotta be a Serbian model. Hey. Tell him. What? Hey. I don't know what Kulu means, but Kulu sounds like it's lit, okay? It's a lituation. I love this. I love the hook. The hook is everything. The hook is everything. That's the meat and potatoes of any song, is the hook. If the hook ain't great, neither is the song, because it's not gonna captivate you. But this is golden, bro. Bro, this is tight. This is Nooney Yastrebovi. Let me see if he got like a secret ending to this. Ooh, I'm about to sneeze. Oh, I'm gonna stop myself from sneezing. But guys, that was actually really dope. That was Nooney's new song, Yastrebovi. This is a highly requested song. People have been spamming all my new videos today with the suggestion to go react to this. And also Yanko's new song, because I did not realize he dropped a song yesterday with MC Stoyan. But I'm gonna go ahead and check that out too. That's my bad, guys, for not checking it out when he did drop it, because normally I'm ahead of the schedule, but lately I've been slacking. I'm so sorry. So let me go ahead and get to that. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. And if you're a returning viewer, welcome back. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. Let's go ahead and move on over to our next track. All right, take care, love y'all, peace. Hey, what's up? Did you guys subscribe to the channel? Did you subscribe to the channel? Ah, well, if you haven't, make sure you do that. Also, we do have a Discord. The Discord link is always going to be in the description down below on any of my videos, and it's dope. What we do on Discord is pretty simple. A lot of you guys are, I'm collecting you guys from a bunch of different countries, a bunch of different places, and you guys want to teach me a whole bunch of stuff. You guys can join the Discord and teach me anything. You can send me any kind of messages and stuff. You can actually post memes. You could participate in the community and just make friends. Just go ahead and join the Discord and see what kind of situation you're getting into for yourself. Also, there's going to be some giveaways in the future. There's going to be some giveaways. But to create some incentive for that, I need you guys to follow me on Instagram. Are you guys following me on Instagram? You know what my Instagram looks like? You probably don't know what my Instagram name is. It's right there. Just go ahead and check it out. It's dope. Just follow me on Instagram. I do live streams every day. I try to, you know, engage with you guys in every way possible. I know not a lot of creators are very engaging with their fan base. I try to be engaging. So just go ahead and check it out. There's no harm, no foul. Follow me on Twitter too. I honestly am trying to grow my Twitter, but I don't really post that often on there. But when I do, you guys will be the first to see whatever post those will be. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you guys want shout outs or whatever, I don't know, we have a lot of upcoming independent artists that have been hitting me up as of late. I might create a series where I favor my international independent artists and stuff, and I might promote you guys for free, but it might just be one or two a week, you know? I mean, you guys can give me some feedback on that. But all to say, follow me on my social medias, all right? If you guys aren't doing that already, you need to do that because that's a pretty big deal. I'll see you guys later, but enjoy the content I create. It's gonna be random. Reaction videos, a lot of everything. Reaction videos, vlogs, challenges, cooking videos, gaming videos, anything you guys suggest when you join my Discord or message me on Instagram. But I'll see you guys soon. Take care and follow me. Peace!